Welcome student in my step by step class. So in today's maths class we will do tables from 4 to 11. So I hope you have learned table till 3. So till yesterday I have told you how we write table and why the table written like this. So today we will do table from 4 to 11 and I have written only answer so that we can proceed fast. So here we can start from 4. So say with me, 4 ones are 4, 4 twos are 8, 4 threes are 12, 4 fours are 16, 4 fives are 20, 4 sixes are 24, 4 sevens are 28, 4 eights are 32, 4 nines are 36, 4 tens are 40, 5 ones are 5, 5 twos are 10, 5 threes are 15, 5 fours are 20, 5 fives are 25, 5 sixes are 30, 5 sevens are 35, 5 eights are 40, 5 nines are 45, 5 tens are 50. So see, in 5 table, always at unit place always come 50, 50, 50, 50. So because 5, 5 table are what? Repeated addition, right? So in 5 table, skip counting of 5 will repeat. So look at and think in your mind, 5 plus 5, 10, 10 plus 5, 15, 15 plus 5, 20, 20 plus 5, 25. So if you know how to add, you can easily learn table. So table of 6 is, let's see, repeat after me, 6 1 ja 6, 6 2 ja 12, 6 3 ja 18, 6 4 ja 24, 6 5 ja 30, 6 6 ja 36, 6 7 ja 42, 6 8 ja 48, 6 9 ja 54 and 6 10 ja 60. So think in your mind how we are adding table, that number whose table we are saying. So table of 7, 7 1 ja 7, 7 2 ja 14, 7 3 ja 21, 7 4 ja 28, 7 5 ja 35, 7 6 ja 42, 7 7 ja 49, 7 8 ja 56, 7 9 ja 63 and 7 10 ja 70. After this table of 8, see 8 1 ja 8, 8 2 ja 16, 8 3 ja 24, 8 4 ja 32, 8 5 ja 40, 8 6 ja 48, 8 7 ja 56, 8 8 ja 64, 8 9 ja 72 and 8 10 ja 80. Now 9, 9 1 ja 9, 9 2 ja 18, 9 3 ja 27, 9 4 ja 36, 9 5 ja 45, 9 6 ja 54, 9 7 ja 63, 9 8 ja 72, 9 9 ja 81 and 9 10 ja 90. And it is very easy to write table of 9. See, in ones place you will write backward counting, 9 8 7 6 5 4 3 2 1. And in tens place, it is coming 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So see, you can see the pattern also and you can learn also. After this, table of 10. Table of 10 is very, very simple because 10, 10, 10 are adding. So 10, 1, ja 10, 10, 2, ja 20, 10, 3, ja 30, 10, 4, ja 40, 10, 5, ja 50, 10, 6, ja 60, 10 7s are 70, 10 8s are 80, 10 9s are 90 and 10 10s are 100. So in 10 table, counting 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60. So 10 10s skip counting or pattern of 10 10 will be written like this. After this, table of 11. It is also very easy. So look at the counting here, 11, 22, 33, 44, 55. So we will learn like this, 11 1s are 11. 11 2 ja 22, 11 3 ja 33, 11 4 ja 44, 11 5 ja 55, 11 6 ja 66, 11 7 ja 77, 11 8 ja 88, 11 9 ja 99 and 11 10 ja 110. So I hope tables are clear to you and please repeat these tables. Try to learn by heart these tables because if you want to do multiplication properly, you have to learn tables. They are must for doing mathematics. So keep learning and be good and don't afraid with maths. Maths is a very simple subject. So when we do maths step by step, then I am sure that you will be perfect in maths. So have a good day. See you in next class.